This is the class on the rail at a trot. Extend the trot, please. Canter, please. Canter. Extend the canter. Riders, extend the canter. Junior Hunter Pleasure Championship. Trot, please. Show it a trot. Extend the trot, please. Walk, please. Walk. Canter, please. Canter. Extend the canter. Extend the canter, please. Walk, please. Walk. All right, riders, I'm going to have you come in, line up, head to tail. I'm the ringmaster at the in-gate end, head to tail. Attendance in, saddles off. Riders, you may remount. This has been our Junior Hunter Pleasure Championship. The champion, 258 CBMF head of the class. Sarah Heffernan is the owner and the rider from Townsend. CBMF head of the class is the champion. The reserve champion, 143, Paul's Bubblicious. Monica Wynn riding for Ellen Ishaud of Whitensville, 143, Paul's Bubblicious, the reserve champion. Third is 139, Cabot Lynn Marie. Amanda Call of Myerstown, Pennsylvania, the owner and rider, 139 is third. Fourth is 310, Eileen Danzig. Amy Esposito, the rider for Jackie Sweeney of Montora, Wisconsin. 310 is fourth. Fifth is 273, SMP Frame of Reference. Entry of Linda Perrone of LaGrange, New York. Dina Bozinski is the rider. 273 is fifth. Sixth is 35, Delivery Bell. Haley Porter riding for Mary Coon of Munson, 35 is 6th. 7th is 246, Eileen Gaten in Disguise. Melissa Lambrecht riding for Rebecca Hunter, Bethany, Connecticut. 246 is 7th. Our reserve champion, 143, Halls Publicious. Monica O'Gwynn, the rider for Ellen Michaud of Whitensville. .258 CBMF head of the class, our Junior Hunter Pleasure Champion. From Townsend, Sarah Heffernan, the owner and the rider. We'll take a break now for a ring drag.